This is Sparta!
Barakata Yahweh, Barakata Yahweh Shai, Barakata Yahweh, Barakata Yahweh Shai, Barakata Yahweh, Barakata Yahweh Shai. All praise is due to the Most High for the Elder Tahar, for guiding those men for all of these years, for teaching the truth. I'm Kahan Tazadok, and this is my perspective of GMS, the elect. A lot of you camps out there hate on GMS, but one thing's for certain and two things for sure, they don't teach what you want. They teach the truth, the elect. And by the way, I was brought into this truth by Ramallah, who the Elder Tahar taught. So I always got to have respect for that man, Bahashem.
Kal Halayim, Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Raka Kodash.
They're in their last go around, so they're really going to come down on us. And they're going to try to push, they're going to really try to push that chip. That's their last hurrah, so to speak. The mark of the beast.
Sinners better repent. 144,000 Yahweh Shai's men, men of the Lord and the angels enforce judgment. Deba honest to Tahar and GMS. The elect, sinners better repent. 144,000 Yahweh Shai's men, men of the Lord and the angels enforce judgment. Deba honest to Tahar and GMS. The elect. When the final trumpet sounds, sinners won't be blessed. You'll be begging for Tahar and GMS. Amos 8 and 11 will be in effect. If you call 911, we will chop off your neck. The words say in the end, men will rape women. Isaiah 13, 16, read it to the end. Men are at the nod, bringing revelation. Children of Yahweh versus seed of Satan. Every nation facing death and lamentation. Masculine Eves, get the face bashed in. By 144. Patiently waiting, righteous indignation. Down comes the spacemen that you call angels. Time to fill the wrath of Yahweh Shai's anger. Giving superpowers to 144. Then bitch you won't sin no more, no more. Bitch you won't sin no more. The elect sinners better repent. 144,000 Yahweh Shai's men, men of the Lord and the angels enforce judgment. Deba honest to Tahar and GMS. The elect sinners better repent. 144,000 Yahweh Shai's men, men of the Lord and the angels enforce judgment. Deba honest to Tahar and GMS. The elect will seek death and not find it. Your sins will be exposed, you was blinded by material things, Yah rewinds it. He will torture all souls that didn't repent and broke Elohim's holy covenant. Social media slut, bitch now what? You will pay for selling box that sent a cut. Ladies screaming save us, please pray for us. In the last days, many men are rapists. Leave a like dung line on the pavement. Now who for the Pope? Watch his garment smoke when GMS spoke. You thought it was a joke. Christianity's a rope pulling souls to hell. Better listen to the Akim and repent now. Zell 49:23, nations bow down. The elect sinners better repent. 144,000 Yahweh Shai's men, men of the Lord and the angels enforce judgment. Deba honest to Tahar and GMS. The elect sinners better repent. 144,000 Yahweh Shai's men, men of the Lord and the angels enforce judgment. Deba honest to Tahar and GMS. The elect.
Holy curse on him. Yahweh, Bashem, Yahweh Shai, Shalach, Rayam, Nathaniel, and his followers, and his wicked followers, General Yohanna, and his wicked followers, Zabach, he ain't got no followers. Bubble Eye Blackfish, and his wicked followers, and all those wicked Israelites out there. And all you brothers in GMS, you should put curses, continue curses on these guys, man, that the Most High may destroy them.
Why are these be killed with the sword.